Hi, baby. Hi, my lovely wife. Happy birthday. Thank you for being with me from day one. And thank you for your wisdom and your vision that you have given to me and you have assisted me with. They say, the Bible said, when you find a wife, you find a good thing, and you are actually a good thing. And happy 31 years birthday. And in this, your new age, I pray for God's wisdom, God's favor. I pray for God's love and blessing upon you and our family. Pray for more babies. And I pray that God gives you a preferred direction, and God bless us speedily in the mighty name of Jesus. I love you, and I wish you a happy birthday. And I pray that you will celebrate many more birthdays. We'll celebrate many more birthdays together, and we'll be happy, and God's favor and grace will be upon us. Thank you.
Kanisha, happy birthday. We are super proud of you being a wife and a mommy to my Tink Tink. Thank you for everything that you do and how you are progressing as a wife and a mom. We love you so much. Hope you have a great birthday.
Okay, Kanisha, thank you for being so much more than a stepdaughter. You're a blessing, a gift, and you've been a friend to me. I thought I was lucky to marry your mom. But it turns out that I'm even luckier to have you as a stepdaughter. Every day I'm impressed by your strengths, your talents, and your ability to love and care for others. And I couldn't love you more than I do now. Love you, girl.
Happy birthday, Kanisha. I trust that you are enjoying your day, and it's a wonderful day for you to enjoy. So may God bless you in a very special way, and that you always be faithful. You have, like you have always been, the same way we brought you up, bring my little granddaughter up the same way, and in the church, and doing good, and God bless you all.
Happy birthday, Kanisha. It doesn't seem like it's been this long, you're getting to be a grown lady now, but anyhow, we just want to say happy birthday, and that we love you, and you've been so dear to us all these years. And so you enjoy your day. And like Pop said, thank you for that little great-granddaughter. And we want you to raise her up just like you were raised in the church. And no matter what come your way, always keep your hand in God's hand. Happy birthday.
And always put God first in everything you do or say. God bless you.
Happy birthday, Nisha. We love you so much. All that you have asked God for, they will come to you speedily in the name of Jesus, and all your heart desires will be granted to you. We love you so much, and we love baby. I love
you. Happy birthday, Nisha.
Happy birthday.
We love you, and we hope you have the most amazing birthday ever. You are one of my first friends, one of my very best friends, and you make this world so much better because you're in it. You have been blessed with so many wonderful blessings these past few years, and you deserve it. And I'm just wishing you many, 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 many more blessings to come. Much love, much wealth, and you know I love you. Can't wait to see you. Bye.
Hey, 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 it is somebody's birthday today. I just want to say happy birthday to my baby sis, Nisha. Eyes have not seen nor ears have heard. God has blessed you throughout your 30s. And now just watch and wait and see what he do for 31. Love you, sis. Happy birthday.
Hey, girl. Happy birthday. Just want to let you know I'm so grateful and thankful to have you in my life. I'm grateful that I'm also a part of yours. There's so much that we've been through together and so many things that we don't even have time on this to let you know. But I just want you to know how appreciative I am for you. And I pray that this birthday is definitely one that goes down for the books for you. I definitely pray for all answers to questions, all lights to paths, and guidance beyond measures this chapter in your life. And I love you so much. Happy birthday.
It's a glorious day and a happy day for you and for every one of us. So on behalf of myself and the entire Ehi Eromoseli family, I want to wish you a happy birthday. You are loved. And I want to say that we love you, and that this new year that you've entered will be a glorious one for you. We wish you everything that you wish yourself. And upon all, and above all, we declare that God's will be fulfilled in your life. We thank you for taking care of Andrew and Alora. God bless you richly.
Thank you, Nisha. Happy birthday, girl. We've seen many birthdays with each other. We've known each other since, what, like 2006 or something? Yeah, we go way back. You know, we first started off, I think the first major milestone we celebrated was my 16th birthday. Then we went to... No, your 16th birthday, I think I was in college. Then we celebrated your 21st birthday, your 25th. Then we both celebrated our weddings, and we celebrated together. Now we have babies, we're moms together. I'm so proud of you, and I can't wait to make many memories. Looking forward to hanging out with our babies on Saturday. Love you, girl.
Happy birthday, Niche. You know you my girl. Y'all call me Sanctified Sally, but it's okay. Hey, you one of the sweetest, purest souls I know. I love you, Niche. God bless
you. Hey, girl. Happy birthday, Niche. Your birthday is a perfect time to talk about all your amazing and wonderful qualities. You are wonderful. You are kind. You are nice. You are loving. You're beautiful in and out. You've been amazing towards me, and I see how you treat all the people around you. So I pray that God grant you her desires, bring all your silent prayer to pass, show you the way and the path to go on how and who he wants you to become. And cheers to many years to come. Cheers to many shenanigans in the car, especially with Destiny and Efra always making us laugh. I know that he will grant you wisdom this new year to go about it. I know that you would get everything that you desire. Only good things will come your way, and you always meet people that would favor you. Thank you. We are happy that you're in our lives, and we love you. I personally do love you, and many more guests to come. Have fun, girl.
Happy birthday, Nisha. We met through Paris and Kobe. Basically, you fell in love with Paris and I fell in love with Kobe. It was like almost at the same time. And then they came the best of buddies, and they grew to love each other, and we all just like became blue. We all became like the biggest family, the biggest support system. More than just church family, more than just, you know, just the hair crack lady, as you call me. I love you. I love your family. I love you. I love everything about you. You're so sweet. You're so loving, everything. You're so determined to do everything you put your hands to, your mind to. You're such a great friend, of such a great sister. You're a great role model for the youth, the children. I've seen you grow to a grown woman that, and it seemed like it happened overnight, and it happened so fast, and it's so beautiful to see. To a mother, you are a wife. I love it. You are such a beautiful person. I love you. I pray that everything that you put your mind to, everything that God has for you, that it comes as fast as you think it. It comes as fast as you wish it. Whatever you put your hands on, God blesses it. I pray that everything that you need, everything that you in your husband, your family, everything that God has to purpose in your life, it comes in an instant. I love you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Nisha. So grateful that God placed you into my life in the season that I was in.
You know, I was in a place where I didn't have anybody, and you was there for me. You're still there for me. Love your beautiful daughter and your aggravating husband. But anyway, it's not about them. It's about you. Turn up. 31. Who it is. Period. Love you.